Ahead of the DPP's presidential primary, the ongoing rivalry between President Tsai Ing-wen and former Premier Lai Ching-te is showing no signs of abating. Today was the last day of Lai's visit to Japan, where he met with three former Japanese prime ministers, as well as more than 30 members of Japan's National Diet and cabinet officials.
Meanwhile, it seems for Tsai, the gloves are most certainly off. She hit out at Lai, saying the new cabinet under Premier Su Tseng-chang was, quote, clearly handling problems much faster compared with under Lai. After meeting with three former Japanese prime ministers, over 30 members of Japan's National Diet, and even Japanese cabinet members, Lai Ching-te was feeling pretty pleased with the results of his trip to Japan. He seemed equally concerned with Taiwan's domestic affairs. The KMT's legislative caucus is revisiting regulations relating to free economic zones, but I don't see much difference between these regulations and the plans that were being promoted during the era of President Ma Ying-jeou. Meanwhile, President Tsai Ing-wen was not idle. She met with the winners of a university street dancing championship at the presidential office, where she was asked about her improved approval ratings in public opinion surveys. She then meticulously compared the performances of Lai's former cabinet and the current cabinet led by Su Tseng-chang. After the cabinet reshuffle, our entire cabinet worked in sync really well, and the speed of problem solving was clearly faster. Therefore, satisfaction with our administration overall, or the public's impression of the cabinet's team, have both continued to improve. This all shows the tense rivalry between Tsai and Lai is not showing the slightest sign of letting up.